Yeah, when you take AI as it was before, the standard AI mechanism, it's mainly focused on transactional activities, yeah, to substitute transactional activities and processes. Yeah, when it comes to Gen AI, it's the first time that AI becomes creative. And of course, it raises a big challenge in the back, yeah, because it is asking the question, do we really want an AI to run a business